Hamtech, welcome back to my drone learning videos. So I just wanted to transfer a file from my RC2 to my Android phone, and all I did was located the file, held my finger on it and selected Bluetooth transfer, turned the Bluetooth on both devices of course, and it just automatically transferred it. And I'm using the DJI app as well, so receiving the file. Bye for now, all the best.